शासन प्रणाली च प्रवृत्ता अनन्तरम् एव भारतेन संपूर्णं स्वातन्त्र्यं लब्धम् इति कथयितुं शक्यते। अतः एषः दिवसः भारत इतिहासे अतीव महत्वपूर्णं वर्तते। गणतंत्र दिवसे संविधानस्य महत्वम् अस्ति। भारतीय संविधानस्य लेखनं कर्तुं बाबा साहेब अंबेडकर महोदय प्रमुख पदम अभूषयत्। सामाजिक क्रांतेः तथा च जनानां संरक्षणस्य कृते अनेकान् कलमान् लिखितवान् तथा च दलितवर्गस्य कृते सः विशिष्टकलमस्य समावेशम् अकरोत्। अधुना अपि भारतदेशे संविधानस्य महत्वम् उच्चतमम् अस्ति। चिरं तिष्ठतु भारतीयं संविधानं गणतन्त्रं च। धन्यवादः।
He was an Indian statesman and served as the first deputy prime minister of India from 1947 to 1950 to 1950. He was a barrister and a senior leader in the Indian National Congress who played a leading role in the country's struggle for independence. He acted as Home Minister during the political integration of India and the Indo-Pakistani War of 1947. He was a successful lawyer and one of Mahatma Gandhi's earliest political lieutenants. And he was a part of non-violent civil disobedience movement against the British Raj. And he was appointed as the 49th President of Indian National Congress, organizing the party for elections in 1934 and 1937 while promoting the Quit India movement. His commitment in the national integration for the newly independent country was total and uncompromising, earning him the sobriquet the Iron Man of India. The Statue of Unity, the world's tallest statue, was dedicated to him on 31st October 2018 and is approximately of 182 meters in height. Sardar Patel's contribution to the Indian freedom struggle has been remarkable and incomparable. His ideologies of integration have laid the foundation of unity. He was conferred for the Bharat Ratna Award in 1991, and he was an immense source of inspiration for the youth of the nation, not only during the freedom movement, but also in the current day. Thank you for this wonderful opportunity. Happy Republic Day.
नमो भारताम्बे नमो
शिक्षकों को मेरा सादर प्रणाम। मैं एम श्री विद्या कक्षा 9वीं बाकी छात्रा हूँ। मैं आपके सामने संविधान के बारे में कुछ शब्द बोलना चाहती हूँ। हमारा देश स्वतंत्र प्रभुसत्ता संपन्न समाजवादी लोकतंत्रात्मक गणराज्य है। इसे संविधान सभा द्वारा 26 नवंबर 1949 को अंगीकृत कर लिया गया और 26 जनवरी 1950 को देश भर में लागू किया गया। हमारा संविधान विश्व का सबसे बड़ा और विशिष्ट संविधान है। इसके निर्माण के लिए संविधान का संभव का गठन किया गया। नागरिकों के बीच संविधान के मूल्य को बढ़ावा देने के लिए हर साल 26 नवंबर को संविधान दिवस के रूप में मनाने के भारत सरकार के निर्णय को सामाजिक न्याय और अधिकारिता मंत्रालय ने 19 नवंबर 2015 को अधिसूचित किया। हर भारतीय को भारत के संविधान का इतिहास, महत्व, संविधान का तथ्य, संविधान का प्रस्तावना की पूरी जानकारी होनी चाहिए। अंतिम लेकिन कम से कम मैं एक सच्चे भारतीय होने की प्रतिज्ञा करती हूँ। धन्यवाद। भारत माता की जय। वंदे मातरम।